He's not here!
Sweep the area near the canal again. He can't have gotten far.
Can we be certain he's here? He couldn't have made it through the aqueduct.
It's a direct order from Master Chatelard himself. We're to take extra precautions with this one. So keep it to yourself and resume your search before I have you locked up too.
Yes, sir!
Security fortifications in the agricultural district and the main gates.
They're in place.
Good.
Yes, sir.
How do we get there?
Any sign of him?
Nothing, sir. We've already searched the entire area.
What's this building?
It's just an old inn. It was closed about a year ago.
We searched it and didn't find anyone.
All right. Move out and continue the search.
Yes, sir!
Thank you.
Treasure chest! Thank you.
Mind your surroundings, Crimson King. This place has become the cursed land. The Grimwald Nox. This is a realm where the line between human and monster becomes obscured. Ergo, you could say I'm its gatekeeper. Come forth, my monstrums, and consume this dark night!
White Cat, reporting in.
Hawk, present. This had better not be another waste of time.
Doll here. Good day.
Raging Bull, I'm raring to go.
Renegade, let's get on with it already.
Monstrums, meet the Crimson King. Now there are six of you.
We have a new recruit.
I guess we needed the extra help.
My condolences, pal.
That's a funny name you've got there, Crimson King.
Raging Bull is also peculiar.
You all have gifts, each one unique. You use them to exorcise monsters here. If you fail to do so, you will be trapped here forever. And if you should die in this realm, your souls will wander it for the rest of eternity. That is the curse which all of you monstrums must bear. You'll obey me hereon, or you'll regret it.
There she goes again, sounding just as unreasonable as ever.
That demented bitch. One day I'm gonna kill her.
I don't like it any more than you guys. But this is the only way we can get back to our own lives.
The clock is ticking. Now then, shall we begin?
Monstrums, the time is nigh. Under the red moons, the wicked and the defiant shall be punished. Ascend into this unbreaking night. Unsheathe your curse and smite the darkness.
Thank you. Impressive.
I'd expect no less from all of you. Good. It seems the Grimwald Nox has lifted. You have much potential, Crimson King. Your power will be useful in banishing the darkness in the days to come.
What?
If you seek the truth about the curse, first unveil the mystery of Balduk Prison, Crimson King.
We've returned to the city.
Typical. Leave it to her to scurry off as soon as her dirty work's done.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go home.
I'll be leaving too.
Oh.
You tell me when you find out.
We're never told when the next one will happen.
Nor what those monsters are. Nor why the Grimwald Nox comes.
Yeah, and what's with those magic bullets? She used them to turn us into these things. Someone's desperate for friends.
And we can't leave the city either. You can thank the curse for that. When she calls, we fight. We're nothing more than puppets.
I'd rather be Monster Chow than be stuck another month in this dump.
Yeah, I love this city, but there's only so much to do around here.
Hey, look, they're on the roof!
Mama, is that a monster?
Shh, it's rude to point.
Wait a second, are those all of the Monstrums?
Yeah, but I count 6 of them. Is the red one a monstrum too?
Oops, we've been made.
The new kid's outfit sticks out like a clown at a funeral.
We should disperse before someone calls the Roman soldiers or the knights.
Very well. I shall take my leave then.
Okay, I'll go too. Bye, guys!
I've been looking all over for you after I heard you escaped from the prison. Am I glad I found you before the soldiers did? I bet. You can tell me about it later. Huh? You look... never mind. Just imagining things, I guess. Anyway, now that you're a fugitive, you really shouldn't be out here.
Did you find him?
No. We've looked everywhere, sir.
We can't let all 6 of them get away. Call for reinforcements. I want at least one of them in custody.
Thanks to those monstrums, soldiers will be everywhere. We'd better find somewhere to lay low for now. Whoa, that's a lot to take in. So that makes you one of those monstrums? A prison with monsters in the basement, a mystery woman with false limbs, and a curse that won't let you leave the city. Can't say I understand it all, except the part about being stuck here for a while. Ain't much of an apology coming out of a wily smile like that. You're enjoying this, aren't you? You goofball. Anyway, before we can do anything else, we're gonna need a hideout. The basement of this abandoned building ain't bad. A hidden entrance like that would make coming and leaving a lot more discreet. We can fix it up enough to sleep here. Then we can talk about a plan.
Yeah.
Sorry, Addle, but you gotta stay put until things cool off out there.